Hey everyone, hope you guys are all doing well. Back again with another reaction. It's been a hot minute since we did some just like, you know, good old classic rock. So let's get back to that. Today we're checking out YYZ by Rush. I don't know much about this song. I know it was suggested, but I couldn't find the comment that suggested it. It's been a while since I listened to Rush on the channel. And all the comments on those videos are super nice, and there's a bunch I went through and looked through the comments before I started recording, and a bunch of people were like, I subscribed for Rush. If you're still here, I'm really sorry. I should have been more consistent with it, but you know how it is. Yeah, we're checking out YYZ today. I don't want to waste any more of your time, so let's get into it. Alright, excuse me. Alright, I was told they do not typically block, so we're gonna try the music video. And if it gets blocked, I'll just blur it out or whatever, put a big old black box, but yeah, let's get into it. Can't wait. The triangle. was cool. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Wasn't really expecting an instrumental, but yeah, that was really cool. The bass was really insane. Like, the bass lines in that were nutty. I don't know. I don't know how he does that. But yeah, that was pretty cool. The music video was very like artistic also. I liked the style of it. Yeah, I'm gonna give that 8 out of 10. It was a little too short for my liking, you know, in terms of instrumentals. I typically, you know, I want them to be more long and drawn out. I do think that was kind of cool though. It sounded cool. Alright, I didn't realize that one was going to be so short, and I kind of looked into the album that it's from, and it's kind of more of a transition piece to the song before it, into Limelight, which I've already heard. I'll probably check out that full album at some point. No promises, but I'll do my best. But I kind of feel bad just like, oh yeah, 4-minute video. So I'm gonna do one more song. A lot of people have also suggested... Alright, so a lot of other people have been suggesting I do Natural Science. In this one comment by Sarah Strometh - Troy, if you're still around, I'll do your thing. Natural Science Live from Molson Amphitheater 1997. So let's do that one. Alrighty, I hope the volume levels are all good on that. That's something I've been messing with since I started doing this thing, and I still haven't got it right, so I'm really sorry. But yeah, this is Rush Natural Science. 8-minute song, so strap in, folks. Looking forward to this one. Sorry to pause so early, but I think it's funny how the guitarist looks nothing like you'd expect a guy from this band to look like. And then, you know, you have Geddy Lee over here. Is that Geddy Lee? Whatever his name is, lead singer, bass player. You have him over here. He's exactly what you'd expect him to look like.
A simple kind of mirror to reflect upon our own. All the busy little creatures chasing out their destinies, living in their pools, they soon forget about the sea.
I like that line. Living in their pools, they forget about the sea. Quantum leap forward, inside the United States. high quality doing them dirty, or is that just like... Oh, yeah, no, the quality just sucks on this video. Okay, whatever. I like that a lot. That was probably my favorite Rush song that I've listened to so far, that last one. I'll give that one a 10 out of 10. I forgot to rate YYZ. Did I rate YYZ? No, I rated it. But yeah, two songs in one video. Let me know if you guys like this format, if I should do more like this. So, you know, it kind of gives me a broader span of things to do. I'm working on a couple album reactions for those that are interested. One of them is Dream Theater, which is you know, very influenced by Rush. So if you like this and you've never heard of Dream Theater, why don't you give it a shot, you know? I'm gonna try to have that out tomorrow if I can. Tomorrow as we're recording this, I don't know when I'm gonna have this come out. But yeah, thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.